Alright, here we go. This guy. This is like 11:30, 11:15 in nighttime. Grabs himself a water. Been going up and down all the aisles. He finally makes a decision on an energy drink. Puts it down the shorts. Grabs the water. Begins to head to the front door. Okay, so here we go. The guy's going down the aisle. He's got the gallon of water in his hand and a energy drink down his shorts. Gives a look over to the register. My associate's busy with another customer. He actually leaves the store, not paying for the water either.